takes a few words.
Over the entire
interval 0 to 5 excluding two points, that is at x is equal to 2 and x is equal to 1. And I said before I come to answer to you, I said to me, that is what the work is on the way. Give me the given function f of x is x square plus 3x plus y upon x square minus 3x plus 2, and we want to discuss its continuity over the closed interval 0 to 5. Second statement. The given function is a rational function of the type px by qx, which according to our axiom is always a continuous function excluding the points where the denominator turns out to be 0. So the given function is continuous. Now let us check the continuity where the denominator turns out to be 0. The denominator is 0 at x is equal to 2 and x is equal to 1, and both the points lie within 0 to 5. Next point. And therefore we can conclude that the given function is a continuous function over the entire domain closed interval 0 to 5 excluding 1 and 2.
Denominator is not 0. Let us check it out whether the denominator is 0. The denominator is 0 at x is equal to 2 and x is equal to 1. Hence, we can conclude that the function is continuous over the domain 0 to 5 except that x is equal to 2 and x is equal to 1. Very
good. Abhi, iska answer kya aayega? Second question. The given function, आता और भी सांगते हो। The given function is f of x is equal to the given function is f of x is equal to x plus 1 upon x minus 2 into x minus 5 and we want to check the continuity over the closed interval 0 to 1 first of all, right? दोन पार्ट मध्ये करूया सर. Checking the continuity of the given function over the interval 0 to 1. The given function is a rational function of the type px by dx and as we know it is continuous over the entire domain provided the denominator is not equal to 0. So let us check where the denominator becomes equal to 0. So the denominator will become equal to 0 at x is equal to 2 or x is equal to 5. But both these points lie above, outside the given domain. What is the given domain?
0 to
1. The initial domain is, that is 0 to 1. And as the points of discontinuity, and as the points of discontinuity lies outside the given domain, we can conclude that the function f of x which is equal to x plus 1 upon x minus 2 into x minus 5 is continuous over the domain 0, 1, both inclusive. So, let me answer. First, I will tell you. And here, you have to say that. But it's what I'm going to say. Now, let us check the continuity of the function. That's what I mean. Now, let us check the continuity of the same function. Now, let us check the continuity of the same function. X plus 1 upon x minus 2 into x minus 5. Over the closed interval? 4 to 6. We know it is discontinued at x is equal to 2 and x is equal to 5. We are checking the continuity of the function between the closed interval 4 to 6. 2 does not lie in that interval, but 5 does. Therefore, the conclusion is the given function f of x, which is the rational function, px by qx type, is continuous over the entire interval of 4 to 6, excluding x is equal to 5. And then again, as a velocity, even the loop card, take the loop card, take the loop card, take the loop card, take the loop card. आणि हे आताच या वहीमध्ये ते नंतर लक्षात येईल परीक्षेच्या वेळा काय येतं ते उत्तर येतं डिस्कंटिन्युअस आहे कंटिन्युअस ते रिप्रेझेंट कसं करायचं ते नीट लिहा. So that you get sufficient time to study for the test. this one is equal to the linear product. म्हणजे रविवारी आपण कंटिन्युटीची टेस्ट घेऊ आणि सोमवारी आपण ते अल्कोहोल फिनॉल इथर हॅलोजन डेरिव्हेटिव्ह त्याची टेस्ट घेऊ. म्हणजे तुम्ही सोमवारी रविवारी सकाळी येऊन जाल मग तुम्हाला कसं काय मी एन्जॉय करू देऊ. चलो किसने लिखा है दोनों पार्ट के लिए, दोनों पार्ट के लिए लिखा और ठीक से लिखा.
The given function f of x is equal to x plus 1 upon x minus 2 into x minus 5 over the closed interval 4 comma 6 is a rational function. To check its continuity, the denominator should not be equal to 0. Therefore, x equals to 2 and 5. The function is discontinuous at x equals to 2 and 5. And as 2 does not lie in the domain 4 comma 6, the function is continuous over the interval 4 comma 6 except that x equals to 5.
तुम्हाला थोडं जे डिस्क्रिप्टिव्ह फॉरमॅट मध्ये येतो की थोडं कसे रायटिंग करतो. The question is, we want to discuss the continuity of the function over its entire domain. If x is equal to x when x is greater than or equal to 0, and it is equal to x square when x is less than or equal to x is less than 0. So, f x is equal to x. आपण याला तीन पार्ट मध्ये करणार. पहिला पार्ट, f x is equal to x. f x is equal to x for x greater than or equal to 0. f x is a polynomial function. And it's a continuous polynomial functions are always continuous axiomatic. F x is equal to x square for x less than or equal to 0. F x is a polynomial function again in this case. If it is less than continuous, if it is less than continuous. Matter that now at switching point x is equal to 0. We would like to discuss the continuity of the function where the things do change over. So at x is equal to 0. I am finding limit as x tends to 0 minus f of x. It is limit as x tends to 0 minus x square because that's where it is coming towards it from the 0 side, left hand side. 0 square is 0. Limit as x tends to 0 plus f of x. It is limit as x tends to 0 plus function gain at x to 0. And f of 0, f of 0 is available as a consider the rest because it is now equal to 0. Therefore, because limit as x tends to 0 minus f of x is equal to limit as x tends to 0 plus f of x is equal to 0. And as the given function is not only continuous over their intervals because of their nature being polynomial, but being also continuous at the switching point, the given function is continuous over its entire domain.
¿Qué es lo que le queda?